Hi everyone, Jeremy Schaefer here. Hey, look, I got dressed up for you. This is what I wear for a typical day at the office. I mean, what do you expect? I'm a kids performer. Anyway, today I want to show you three models that I'll never teach on YouTube. The first two are in my book, Origami I, Action Origami for Performance and Play, available on Amazon. If you want to support what I do, that's the best way. And the third model is a big surprise. So, the first model is my Barrister's Wig. Court in session. Voila. Or maybe it's just long hairy guy. I don't know. And the next model is Japanese folder Ushio Ikegami's Biaxial Flasher. Biaxial because it moves on orthogonal axes. You have to kind of know about math in order to understand that. Ooh la la. One more time. It opens up like this. And then it rotates on that axis over there. And of course it can also be an origami hat. Ole! Or rather, andale, wey! And lastly, this used to be my wife's wedding dress. She never actually wore it, but I made it for her. And here's how it works. One, two, ta-da! Uh-oh, oh, ah! If you like the video, please subscribe!